Just a heads up, Smitty. Kane and Hopkins are inside looking for you.
What are you, by your bums had nothing better to do than hang out here all afternoon drinking beer?
Actually, we do, Mr. Big Shot. We got some very important business to discuss.
Oh, Big Shot, huh? Here, well, somebody filled you in on the good news, huh?
How do you figure that's good news? Now we're right back to where we were.
Oh, excuse me, do you not understand how this works? This is a money-making enterprise that we're involved with here. Everything that we do is about making money, all right? That's it, all right? Now, with Mr. O gone, with Mr. O, God rest his soul, singing with the angels, everybody gets a bigger piece of the profits now.
But it's still small-time bullshit, right? What about a bigger plan? That's where the real money is.
Now, maybe Mr. O bought into your bullshit pipe dreams about taking over the West Side. I don't. If you want to do that, there's the door. You go do that, all right? You leave me out of it.
Yeah, because you're a goddamn coward.
You know, what is it with you, Kane? What is it with you? I got no interest in starting a war with Patton, a war we can't possibly win.
Patton's an old man. His crew is nothing but old men.
You know, I feel like I'm talking to a brick wall here. Let me just tell you, all I want to do is make as much money as I can and get out of this rack before I end up in jail or dead, in the river, like Mr. Rowe. So put your bullshit plans to bed already. You got it? Look at me. Oh, he's a coward now. Alright, got any more big ideas, huh? Get these punks out of here.
Get them out!
This ain't the last of this, you coward. Get them out of here.
Alright, I'll go.